been cruel and brutal or unkind. How can I have sent you wrong? The blame was my own, the punishment yours. Come on, you're silent today. But into the stillness I'll bring you the sun. And I will your company keep to your tired eyes. And my lullabies have carried you softly to sleep. Once did a pony who shone like the sun look out on her kingdom and sigh. She smiled and said, surely there is no pony so lovely and so well beloved as I. So great was her reign, so brilliant her glory, that long was the shadow she cast, which fell dark upon the young sister she loved, and grew only darker as days and night passed. So did that pony too notice that others did not give her sister a due, and neither had she loved her as she deserved. She watched as her sister's unhappiness grew. But such is the way of the limelight, sweetly take all of the mind of its own. And that foolish pony did nothing to stop the destruction of one who had needed the most. The moon princess, good night, sister mine, rest now in moonlight's embrace. Bear up my lullaby, winds of the earth, through cloud and through sky and through space. Much more than you know, may troubles be far from your mind, and forgive me for being so years now before us, fearful and unknown, I never imagined I'd face them on my own. May these thousand winters swiftly pass, upon your bed of moon.